This is the game ReCore Definitive Edition here on Steam Deck. The game is running at this moment at maximum settings, very high end quality ultra. And still the console is capable to offer 60 frames most of the time. Of course, if you want to get a stable 60 frames, if that is so important for you, you have the possibility to
I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand.
To decrease basically something from the settings, shadows or particles in the air, something like that, and you will get those very stable 60 frames. At this moment I'm glad with the settings, and I'm glad to what I have here, and I'm glad that I can play this with maximum details.
And we're in.
Probably you know already this game is from 2017.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect.
It was first released at the end of 2016 and relaunched at somewhere in the middle of 2017.
Pylon, it's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway. Must have modified the frames. But why? Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. This ought to be good. Thank you.
You know, you have also the gyroscope active in this game. In fact, you can activate the gyroscope, I believe you know what it's aspect in any game, even if that game doesn't have an official feature for that. All you have to do is to press this button, go to controller settings, controller layout basically, and activate it here the gyroscope. It's the coolest thing here available on a console. You know, the entire controller controllers possibilities out there.
Down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Yes, in we go.
You know, Steam Deck is the most important point in history of consoles. Steam Deck basically eliminates any barrier between stationary consoles like Xbox, PlayStation, any boundaries between PCs and this, the handheld devices, portable consoles.
Hey, another transfer plate, just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out.
Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer.
This is basically the point where everything is changing. I don't need a powerful laptop to play games like this one. I don't need a PlayStation to play this. I can play it on a handheld device, and this is, in a way, scary.
My name is Jewel. What's your name?
Until now, the games on portable devices were on a lower level. I had every possible console out there: PlayStation, Vita, PSP, 3DS, DS, Nintendo Switch. But at this point, I feel like someone took a PlayStation 4, 5, and they created this, a small device, portable and very powerful.
Up there, the pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
You know, we expected to have a device like this from Microsoft, from PlayStation, Sony. They weren't able to give us something like this. Maybe they didn't want, because with a device like this, for example, from my perspective, I wouldn't buy an Xbox or a PlayStation anymore. Only, let's say, if I really want 4K graphic and I'm a heavy player on TV and I really want that high graphic, 4K graphic. Only then. Otherwise, I would buy something like this instead of any other console or PC. And maybe they didn't want to affect their sales with those big chunky consoles.
I guess one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to.
Probably this was one of the reasons. Otherwise, I really don't understand why they don't have already a device like this.
Thank you. Oh, look. This door has some sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? Pressure plate must be linked to the socket, but it's missing all of its power cells. Mac, a cell bot. I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me. See what you can find. Find it. lights. They ought to help me get to the other side.
So I need to find more robots.
Search.
So we need to find two more. And we need one more. Where are you, friend? Thank you. is your... Let's go.
Now I need to extract the core.
This is it.
More to go.
Sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your launch a long time. And your ship finally left Earth. I haven't cried that hard since your mother died. I know I can't talk to you directly since you're already in cryosleep. And even if I could, the communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So I thought, why not record some messages and send them to you for when you woke up? Consider them half official, half private. Well, guess your old dad can't move around forever. We've got lots of work to do. Research to make sure the Far Eden project succeeds. I'm going to do all I can to support you and the other heroes on that ship. And that includes me. So I hope you're sleeping both beside you.
Another one of those cores nearby. A dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Let's go.
open sesame. Who's a good boy? That's number two. Look, buddy.
Whoa. Fantastic game, fantastic console, what can I say? A very beautiful experience for me here. I hope you get your device very soon, and I'm saying this for those of you that really understand what this console can offer. For the others, the haters, I'm sorry for you, but this is it. Thanks for watching.